What's up guys, welcome back to my channel Clash Galaxy. So in last video I told you guys that I'm gonna make making a video on any of these machines. So today I'm gonna make the video on feed mill. So basically after watching this video you'll understand everything you need to know about feed mill. The first few tips will be basics, but I'm also gonna tell you guys some of my opinions about how to use the feed mill efficiently. So let's get into the animation of the feed mill a little closer. So there is two pedal like structures which is connected to this whole rotating thing which makes it rotate, and there is a huge tub like structure which includes the ingredients of the feed, and on both the sides we have kegs and a table to keep the ready-made feed, and a star on that double-like structure which is only you unlock that after you fully master your machine. So here is the mastery of the machine. On the first star you'll get 5% boost to your feed mill, and the second star 10% boost, and the third star 15% time boost to your feed mill. So let's return to the farm and have a look at the feed mill. Okay, so basically there is, when you unlock the feed mill there is three slots unlike other machines, and you use the feeds to feed your animals just like this. Okay, I'm feeding my cows, and so it there's chicken feed, cow feed, pig feed and sheep feed and goat feed as well, but I didn't unlock it as obviously I am to level 27 only, and I have unlocked almost like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 slots in this machine, and you have two feed mills in your farm. One unlocks at I guess level 14 or so, and the other at a very low level which is level 3. And in my second feed mill I have almost 6 slots. I'll show you on later. So yeah, this is the mastery. It's very hard to master the machine as it only takes about 15 to 18 minutes in all the items, but the mastery is like 840 hours to for the second star. It takes a long time to master this machine, so you have to like keep playing all the time to master this machine. So if you wanna make any feed specifically, you guys should not like, you know, I'll show you, wait a second. So here my chicken feed are only 15. I have a good amount of everything else, but my chicken feeds are very low. So what I'm gonna do is put all the chicken feed in one machine. You will not be very efficiently using the machine if you do like that. You do what? You put the feed, two of the feeds in one machine and other two of the feeds in the other machine. That way you can efficiently use the feed mill to produce the feed which you really need. That's how I always do in my farm, and you guys should also follow it if you want to be efficient with the feed mill. And also I reached level 27 last day, and it was awesome, and there is a lot of cool stuff coming, like the fishing area, the new cow pasture, the horse. I can't wait to show you guys, and there is a new gameplay coming of level 27 tomorrow, and stay tuned for that. And I think that's it for the feed mill. So basically you have to be efficient and play more to get more to master your feed mill, and play regularly and do your stuff, and automatically your feed mill will be mastered. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and be sure to subscribe to the channel to help support me to create more content like this. More Clash of Clans and Heyday content will be coming soon, so stay tuned for that. Bye bye.